I hate to stand, but you're...
Weird looking? Huh. Maybe you just need to get out more. This is what people look like where I come from.
I want to be friends with him. That seems cool.
Got any idea how to bust out of here?
Hey, you're one of us. I can tell you.
Really?
No.
So, what got you tossed in here?
None of your business.
Was it embarrassing?
Business.
What if I go first? There was this gauntlet.
Stop it.
How'd you get that bowl of stew there?
I don't know what you heard, but you won't get any free food from me, fresh meat. Get out of here.
I was hoping I'd be friends with him.
As Jesse walked up to him, Jesse noticed that he was there for all of Jesse's actions.
How do you know my name?
Jesse was surprised to learn. Reputation of the Wither Slayer, the leader of the Order of the Storm, had spread so far. Brick was curious what Jesse thought, someone who narrated every action around him. Brick waited for Jesse to say something. What would it be?
I'm guessing this little habit must eat up a lot, huh?
Jesse had various food powers, yes.
So, what are you in here for?
Brick remembered the day the animal, annoyed with Brick's constant need to narrate, sent him to the Sunshine Institute to break Brick the habit. Brick was promised relief if he stopped, but nothing will ever break Brick's spirit. He will narrate forever.
Ever try to get out of here?
Brick knew that the only way out was through the burrows, a seemingly endless memory filled with monsters. Who the heck knows what else?
Okay.
Brick also knew that only one person has ever tried to escape. Brick never speaks.
Oh, I thought I said his name, but instead of being a pre-key and
Brick, you know? Never speak of Prisoner X. So Jesse never asked again.
Okay. I don't care, but
that's it for now. Thanks, Brick.
Okay,
you're welcome. Brick told Jesse.
He broke his character.
I hope you're learning how to be a cooperative champion.
Wait, what? Is that the admin?
You are all here to be reminded of your potential.
Oh, it's a speaker. Yeah, it's recording.
Recording? Come on.
And I hope you see to yourself.
Just like very
good. Because if you don't,
it's a command, but that means he wants that idea.
In the meantime, demonstrate your cooperative potential, and you just may become the ultimate champion!
Yeah, cool. Make your attacks, guy? Yes, no. Look at him, though. No. He doesn't look threatening at all. Oh, we can't talk to her. In the last episode of Minecraft Solo Mode Season 2, let's look at it. I'm gonna use it.
Mushroom!
Why aren't you just standing in it?
Not if I get it first!
Obviously not to get it first. Jesse, you're noob. What? How did I die? I got it for sure.
Okay, just need a round one now. Nice, I got him.
Thanks for picking those for me, noob.
Whoa!
That's impersonal. I'm just mega, mega hungry.
Why are you playing Lego?
Give me that.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm just so hungry.
Hello? What's going on in here? You should have known it was you causing more trouble, Jesse. Tiss. I say tiss.
You would have seen what happened if you came down here.
And just who does this contraband belong to?
And you obviously thought it was trouble. It's a
you all know that weapons are strictly forbidden at the Sunshine Institute. So who does this belong to?
I don't know what it belongs to.
You might as well just come out and tell me. Stuff. It'll be so much easier for everyone.
The
guy attacked me with it. What refreshing honesty.
More like what a refreshing lie honesty. You'd be, you rotten snitch.
You know that misbehavior means getting sent down a level. And that means...
No! Not the zombie mind! Not the zombie mind!
Is he gonna turn into a zombie? Like when the zombie before?
Perhaps a little time harvesting rotten flesh will teach you something. Take him away. No more fighting. No more rule breaking. Any of you. Jeez, what a jerk. At least now I can make some stew for Radar. Hey, are you okay, buddy?
Yeah, fine, let's see.
Yeah, I'll be fine. Just a little hungry, that's all.